There he is. Okay, Brother Walt, let us all say amen.
Amen.
And watch the volume, you know what I'm saying? If you gotta turn it up, because I like the music. I know the Christians. Like, AW song. Oh,
This is an introduction to a new era. The reformation of the racism. Restructure the alignment of the assignments. The boxes that were climbing. The rise up in the industry. The ideology that maintained to this point. Won't sustain as we release new joints. Into the mainstream within the culture. The reason for my coming is not to demote ya. I come to impart. Boom, break the soul and tell them your heart. Kickstart you to your destination. Deliver to you by the liberation. Of a beat that requires up to the minute articulation. Staying on the cutting edge. On my mind over the ledge and proceed to get deep into the country. Hopefully I get you to step into the subject and inject principles and precepts of scripture and affect the logical essence from a rational message that bringeth forth vitality. The time is very close to fulfillment. That's why I've been activated and sent to your mind to till the cloud through the old perception, planting new conception to make your mind pregnant. Get it? Okay, you'll get it later. My purpose is to introduce to you the latest flavor. Making all the mystery, cause I got the deeds to buy the one who buys the mind. Love my peace, listening to every line. And you will see, I'm building every single rhyme. Scripturally, pulling down the fallacies. So you can see through intrusion of the shutters blinding your spirit lead. Feel you like the spend of time, prophetically. And you won't get left behind when it's time to react. Jesus is coming back, oh snap. Time to get my house together, can't slack. Won't slide back, cause the systems of this world can't offer me jack. I'm in the kingdom, I speak up from another frequency. So don't be the same, because I struggle to bring it to my station. To understand, turn to my station. Just get this impartation. New era, births a new nation. You got to get this impartation. If you don't, you know trouble you'll be facing. Please receive this impartation. To understand, turn to my station. But just get this impartation. This new era births a new nation. You got to get this impartation. If you don't, you know trouble you'll be facing. Please receive this impartation. You got to get into this music that we're making. Please receive this impartation. I say new era cause the old has been dethroned, disabled. Standing like them jokers at Fable. My powers are stable. Even though the darkness when I copy to the light, I will still make your eyes squint. It ain't me, it's God in me. Taking over my faculty. Into a CD. I'll use your speakers with clarity. Bop your heads out. The reason that your mind is wrestling to grasp the understanding. Thus my words are bold. We ask for break into your spirit. And it will soon educate your mind as to what become communicated. That's why right now you will just have to receive this impartation. I ain't got time to break it down to bites and pieces. Get the album transcripts and listen to the beliefs and make a play. Put it in the language that you fully understand. You think God can't rap, don't you know Elohim got flow like head slap. Back for more terrible songs called him terrible. So me, I'm predestined to be 180 degrees different than what you was. I really need on my CD, got what you need. Just like a mustard seed, reach and pull out a tree. My word by past the flesh, that's why they seem illogical. They're not a philosophical, or not it. Why they got a word for you that you don't want to miss. You find that it comes between the bone and the gristle. Precise like a missile, sizzle and shut up in my cavity. Can't give all the back to now, loosen out my back to see what I should never utilize. I'm reaching where very civilized, they know it will not compromise. My lyrics for a million, money's not my motivating factor. I'm thinking about the fact that you will never be the same. After preaching to the drum of the M-Train, through your mind to the frequency of my father, Abba. I speak the terminology of a kingdom citizen with a real set one's mentality. I just understand the function of the son of hell. High priest, mediate, that's gonna understate. If like you've been given the freaking for eternity, why would you be slow to decide? We try to explain salvation in many ways so you can get the point. It's just so you can get this information and receive this impartation.
Keep on rolling, don't stop.